indie hustle might have made me a ghetto superstar in Philadelphia, but it wasn't until I left Philly and came to New York and I discovered this place that I found my real art. And Moishe, look what I brought you, a lifetime customer.
Moishe's lying himself.
How are you, bro?
Yana. Oh, my sweet. How long has it been?
It's been forever. How are you?
Wait. How do you know about this place?
Yes. She practically lived here.
St. Mary's up the street. I had chemo there for about a year. Instead of dwelling on my illness, I just used to write songs about the people and how they were fulfilled through music. And here we are.
It's good to see you doing well.
Good to see you.
And you too, my friend. If you'll excuse me, I have a violin lesson in the back. The place is yours.
Thank you, brother.
See ya.
Wow.
Surprise.
I always knew this place had this kind of electric attraction to it, you know?
Oh, my God. This place inspired me so much. I literally just got rid of all the materialism in my life. And I just dedicated every day to music.
Tell me. What are the chances that both you and I would be inspired by this incredible place?
Well, there's no such thing as coincidence, Lucius. You and I found this place because you and I were destined to find each other.